Patty, what's going on on YouTube? Just coming, checking in with y'all. Happy New Year to everyone. And I know I haven't posted any videos in a while, but I just wanted to come through and talk about this whole Ted Williams from Homeless to Fame that's been going on lately. I'm honest to say it's like really pissing me off. It's really pissing me off because, you know, when I first seen it on TV, when it first happened, I'm like, wow. You know, I was so like overwhelmed by the situation because I was like, you know, that is awesome. I was like, man, that's awesome. It's like I knew that. I'm like, man, that's awesome. I just started crying and everything. I'm like, Lord, have mercy. I'm like, that is awesome. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, God, this homeless man that got off the street. You know, he don't get his life together. I'm like, wow, that's awesome. You know, he said he done found a guy, you know, this and that. And I'm like, wow, that's awesome. Now, the media is just like, they done turn into a free fall. And then they done do him in a pit of sharks. And he got people coming each way and just trying to pull him down, pull him down. And I'm like, dude, you know, seriously, I mean, y'all ain't even gave the guy a chance to prove himself. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, I mean, everybody has a past. And that's what any of us, you know, any of us got a past. You know, we do things that we're not proud of, you know, but that's the past. You know, nobody's perfect. Everybody's made mistakes, you know. But now, give or take the situation, he said, you know, he's been clean, you know, for a little while now. And the difference between now and then, he done found God. So, you know what I'm saying? He trying to get on the right path, you know. But everybody on TV, oh, well, you know, we're scared he's going to relapse. And, you know, we're just scared that he has so much coming one way. And, you know, he might just get on and start using again. And who's going to handle his money? And, you know, give or take, he had all these kids. And I'm like, dude, get off his nuts. Like, seriously. I mean, y'all ain't even gave a man a time to show what he can do. He can prove himself. He's getting on the right path. Y'all just all on his nuts, riding him, so concerned about what he did in the past and what you think he's gonna do. And I'm like, you know, that's what's wrong with us now. We can't stand to see nobody getting nothing. And when they do try to get some, we stand up there trying to pull them down. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, it's ridiculous. You know, I mean, it really is. And it's really pissing me off because I'm like, get a man a chance. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has a past. Just because your past isn't exposed, you're going to try to expose somebody else's. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, it's crazy, you know. But I just wanted to come up here and say that because, you know, that thing got me heated. Boy, I was watching on TV again last night and they were talking about how Dr. Phil came to him and said he wanted to go to rehab for 90 days and he said he would do it. You know, and you could tell the man is genuine. You could tell he's genuine. You know, most of the time I can tell a real person from a fake person, you know what I'm saying? So the man is genuine. He being honest. He not trying to hide nothing. He's saying, you know I did this in the past. Yes, I had these charges. I was homeless. Yes, I did this. You know, that was in the past. You know, and then one part, well, what's the difference, Mr. Williams, from when you try to get clean other times and this time? And he was like, you know, the difference between now and then is I found God. You know, God is in the midst of it. You never know what, you know, God can do for somebody or can change somebody around. You know, stop knocking me, you know. I'm like, it's crazy, you know. I'm like, it's ridiculous, you know. But, and And right, you know, he does. He needs a strong support system. He needs some people that's going to be behind him and be like, you know what, man, I applaud you. You know, you got these opportunities. He needs positive people around him. You know, not because he got money now. You know what I'm saying? Trying to see what we can get. You know, hey, you know, I'm your friend. Remember me? You know, no, he needs a positive support team behind him to back him up. So he don't have time to deal with the negative, think about negative things coming as well, because, you know, we your backbone, we behind you, you know. You can do this, man. You ain't got time to be slipping, you know. He needs strong, positive people behind him. You know, he don't need no full snake pit. He don't need no bunch of snakes in a snake pit. He don't need no negative people always talking down or trying to get in his ear about what he did in the past. It's the mere past. Leave it alone. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm just like, it's crazy. But, you know, y'all leave me some comments down there. You know, let me know what y'all think about it. You know, what's your